Okay, one other thing I want to show you is just how fast the phone connects to the wireless CarPlay. And while the factory infotainment system is still loading, go ahead and press and hold the nav button. And it's connected already, so super, super fast.